Is the one whose birth we celebrate tonight.
That love, born in Bethlehem, has always been present, was with us when the stars were born,